surveillance video shows the Grinch who stole the well-known leg lamp from the Yankee Spirits Liquor Store in North Tonawanda. Now, store owner Gary Brennan says that this man waited for the front of the store to be empty before he swiped the large 4-foot lamp from the display in the window. Brennan says that the movie A Christmas Story has really been a big part of his life.
It's always been in my front window. We've always had a Christmas Story display. It's just been a big thing in my life, and I've always pushed it, and the customers love it. And so even the customers are literally more upset, I think, than I am right now, because they just said they couldn't believe it could happen.
And so the investigation into who stole the famous leg lamp is ongoing. Brennan says he has not had an update today from police so far.